The dog says woof, and the cow says
moo.
Who on the farm says cock-a-doodle-doo? Is it you? Is it you? The cat says meow, and the horse says neigh for cock-a-doodle-doo. Who can say is it you? Is it you? The frogs say ribbit, and the birds say tweet. The worms say nothing, and the mice say squeak, 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 squeak. So if it's not you or you or you, who on the farm says cock-a-doodle-doo? Is it you? Is it you? The hens say cluck, says the sheep. The owls twit twoo when everyone's asleep.
Twit twoo.
Caterpillar.
So if it's not you or you or you, who on the farm says cock-a-doodle-doo? Is it you? Is it you?
Quack,
quack, say the ducks.
It's certainly not us.
Oink,
says the pig.
What's with all the fuss?
So if it's not you or you or you, who on the farm says cock-a-doodle-doo? Is it you? Is it you?
Hello, says the farmer, I think you need a clue. For who on the farm says cock-a-doodle-doo? He likes to get up early, he has feathers and two legs. He lives with the hens, but he never lays the eggs. There upon the roof, a rooster stood proudly. A beautiful cockerel singing very loudly.
Cock-a-doodle-doo! Cock-a-doodle-doo!
So now we know to whom to say thank you for waking us at dawn. It